I'm gonna do the guys here, Ed, Carl, and the guys. If you're a girl, check out the next section too. When the guys are just doing the basic step and the girls are going to kind of come in between them with their own moves, I am now going to show those moves by group. Okay, so group one, you are coming from upstage, you're going to enter the line of the guys, you're kind of coming between them. Group two is doing the same, but they're further away from center, and group three will then do the same, also joining the lines, and they are the furthest away from center. So group one, to come to center, your move is a sachet right with a pirouette. So it's one and two, three, four, approach, and you're there. That is it, okay? So again, that is a right sachet with a pirouette. Right, left, turn, and you're there, okay? Group two, your move is a right left step, you're gonna kick your right foot forward, okay? You do that twice, so it's a right, pop, and loop, and you're there. Okay, so it kind of walks into it, it's a little easier, faster. So it's gonna go one, two, three, four, and back. Okay, so my third group, yours is just the right sachet, left sachet, but with a zigzag move. So one, and two, three, and four, and five, we're here. Okay, again, that last group, number three, it is a right, left, you're there. At that point, after each group keeps entering, once they're done with their move to get to the line, they join the guys that are there doing the basic move, whatever leg they're on, okay? And then after that, we'll just kind of like back up into our little semicircle for the mayor to give Edward his key. Okay, during the word you, we are then going to go from that arc into where we had our mob, kind of. We're gonna fit more people in, and we're singing in a choir, and Carl is going to be conducting us when we sing about America. Stomp, stomp, right? And one, and we do that and one stomp six times. As we go through that, we're kind of getting more jam oriented, right? We're kind of rocking out, less formal, okay? We start to kind of have fun, okay? And then we have a nice, we're going to swirl around the stage, kind of walking them up the path, which is upstage right, okay? And we're just kind of waving goodbye, and then we send them off, and that is the end. So enjoy working on those steps. If you need more rehearsal, let me know.